My name is John. I'm actually the homeowner's son. And this is my parents' home.
Hi, my name is Tan Sui Kim. This is my house.
Hi, I'm their ID. My name is Ren Yi. John came to me with one of the photos from the previous portfolio which I've done. Layout-wise, it's pretty similar. We just had to alter the color scheme to suit for John and his parents. We came up with several graphs to compare. Then from there on, we managed to narrow down close to what John had in mind for his parents for this house. So with a bit of his idea and also my advice based on experience for him, we managed to come up with what we have here today.
I came to know about Jialux through part of one of the design that Renny actually made in one of the house. I find that the design is actually pretty nice, simple, quite modern. So I actually engaged him and I spoke to him about the requirement that I'm actually looking for. My concept is actually pretty straightforward. I want it to be simple but yet not too modern. And somehow or other, he actually provide the idea that I'm actually looking for, and that's how I find that, well, it's more of like the chemistry is there, and that's how I actually engage him for the ideas and everything. Yeah. Throughout the whole process, it's actually pretty smooth. The only hiccup is actually because somehow or other we crashed together with the Chinese New Year period, so that is the only hiccup. Then other than that, everything is quite smooth. There's nothing much to complain about, and he's pretty proactive. So I kind of got the right choice hiring him. I like the kitchen concept. It's pretty neat, funky, and a bit simple and modernized design, which I pretty like the kitchen style. I would definitely recommend Ren Yi to actually do the interior design of the house because he's actually pretty proactive and he got a lot of interesting ideas, which I think ideas is very important, and the color concept is also one of the crucial parts. Because if you actually can't match the color, basically the whole house design might look very awkward and weird in a sense. Thank you, Jialux, and thank you, Ren Yi.